we bought our first Partner 1G Milltronics machine on eBay for, I think it was $16,000. We got the machine to the shop. The machine didn't work. I reached out to Milltronics, and Milltronics was very helpful with me rebuilding that machine. I was on the phone with a lot of the techs that answered the phone there. They helped me get the machine up and running. These guys were just phenomenal service, and that's why I've continued to buy Milltronics machines. Their service has been excellent. We specialize in engineering and manufacturing of two-way radio equipment. Our customers expect EMR to provide them with a solution that is a plug-and-play solution. Customers need equipment, they need it quick. The industry that we're in is Homeland Security, police and fire. We work directly with first responders, so they need equipment, those guys need to talk, and we do everything we can to help them out. We had to purchase our first CNC machine because business started picking up. We used to manufacture a lot of our parts on old bridge short hand-turned machines. So we'd have small orders, quantities of 5 and 10. And back in those days, it wasn't a problem doing that. But as the production needed to ramp up, we decided we needed to get a CNC machine. And we got our first one. It was a Partner 1G manufactured by Milltronics. And we purchased it on eBay. And it was a very good machine. We had it for a long time. And it did what we needed to do.
Over the years, we've stepped it up from the VM16s to bigger, faster VM16s, and now we got the 4-vice 4222, and the production time has totally increased running that machine.
A lot of our other competitors, they're always looking to do the 100 or the 150 order deal. We cater to, you know, less than 10. Now we can do the big orders, but we're small enough to where we build our own parts to in-house to have the control of our manufacturing. That is why we actually started our machine shop, because I got tired of being held hostage by other machine shops. Our situation here is very sporadic on our business itself. Feast and famine, kind of like real estate. You know, you're gonna have to, sometimes you have high months and some days you have low months to cover. That is where we have figured out Milltronics has really helped us out to get us in a high performance manufacturing area. Okay, not very many people can actually make their own parts from scratch and be able to facilitate it, process it, and get it out the door as fast as what we can do.
We cut 5150 aluminum majority of the time, but every once in a while we'll get jobs where we got to run brass and some stainless steel. Parts turn out great with a little bit of programming adjustments and feed rate adjustments. They turn out pretty phenomenal, believe it or not. I really like it.
I don't know if I have a favorite feature. What I can say, the ease of use has been really nice, because we train from within. A lot of guys we have come into work at EMR does not have experience. So teaching novice machinists to come in and run these machines is relatively easy.
I found that the newer the control, the more user-friendly it is, and the faster it you can do simple tasks on it. The ease of uploading programs, editing programs in there. The machine's simple to set up. It's just very user friendly.
My service with Milltronics has been wonderful. It's been great. These guys have really stood behind their product for 20 plus years that we've been using them. We bought a ton of machines, and we'll probably buy a few more.
EMR is a very different breed, okay? We take care of our own a lot more than what any other company do, because we all feel everybody here is a family member. I've watched these kids grow up from just coming out of high school and being a part here. I'm watching their families, they get married, they're having kids. We now have some of their kids working for us. And that's what makes us different. We've survived COVID. We've survived a lot of other things in the world. And the fact that we are one of three now left in the world that really does what we do. When we first started, it was like 10. we've survived all of them. And a lot of our competitors actually send us customers that they can't help, which is a very big compliment for us. And we do the same thing. If we don't have the ability to take care of somebody else, we will point you in the right way. We're not here to take and monopolize and to hold things back. We're here to help 100%. And that's what makes EMR different.